I'm boil frying some bacon in the skillet on the stove with some water. I don't like a bunch of grease splattering everywhere when I make bacon on the stove, and adding water cuts that out. The bacon fat will render down in the water, and the bacon will be flatter and not as curled up as you would normally see without it. The end result is evenly cooked, tender, and crispy.